I'll show how you can rotate an image, layer, or text in Photopea. First, open your image. To rotate the entire image, go to Image in the top menu. Hover over Transform, and you'll see three rotate options. Choose the one that works best for your image. Let's add another image as a new layer on top of our rotated image. Click File and select Open and Place. Choose your image. And once it's added, make sure the new layer is selected. With the Move tool active, hover near any corner of the selected layer until your cursor changes to a curved, double-ended arrow. Then drag to rotate the image as you wish. You can also set a specific rotation angle using the angle box at the top of the screen. Once you're satisfied, press Enter on your keyboard or click the check mark at the top. Now let's look at rotating text. Select the Type tool from the left-hand menu. Click anywhere on your canvas and start typing. For this example, let's increase the font size a bit. Notice that in the Layers panel on the right, text automatically creates its own layer. This means you can rotate text just like any other layer. To rotate the text layer, select the text layer in the Layers panel. Use the Move tool and hover near any corner of the selected text until the cursor changes to a curved, double-ended arrow. Drag to rotate or set a specific angle value at the top. Once you're happy with the rotation, press Enter or click the check mark. That's how you rotate an image, layer, or text in Photopea. Like and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.